when we imagine life on other planets, we have to imagine that the environment on those planets will determine what the creature may look like.
Minutes ago, the James Webb Telescope just exposed the dark secret NASA hid on Mercury, and it's absolutely devastating. Right next to the blazing sun, this tiny planet is hiding shocking secrets. Imagine uncovering sparkling treasures on the least expected of all planets. What's more, Mercury's core is a giant mystery from which many experts have received strange signals unlike anything else in our solar system. What terrifying secrets could Mercury be hiding? Let's dive into the surreal truths Mercury is trying to keep hidden. Secrets of a scorching world. The small planet Mercury has been hiding some interesting secrets near the sun. Despite its size and scorching heat, we knew very little about its real nature for a long time. But recent space missions have shown us some surprising things. For instance, scientists believe they may have found diamonds on this hot planet. But that's not all. Its inside is unusual. It's larger and stranger than expected. What sets it apart from its neighboring planets? What secrets lie hidden beneath its surface? The latest discoveries are about to be exposed, but no one expected the news to leak this quickly. The smallest planet in our solar system has always fascinated astronomers and space lovers. For a long time, its landscape was a mystery, hidden from human eyes. It wasn't until we advanced in space technology that we started to uncover its secrets. Mariner 10 was the first spacecraft to travel there, giving us our first detailed look at this small planet. As it flew close, it took pictures, showing a surface filled with craters and strange ridges, a bit like our moon. This mission revealed a rough, crater-filled surface, a surprisingly strong magnetic field, and a core larger than scientists had thought, challenging earlier ideas about the planet's structure. The Messenger spacecraft, unlike its predecessor Mariner 10, which only made a brief visit, spent an extended period orbiting it. This allowed it to conduct a more comprehensive examination of the planet. Throughout its mission, Messenger captured an impressive total of 200,000 images, unveiling parts that had remained hidden to human eyes until then. Among the numerous findings, one particular revelation stood out: the unusually high concentrations of calcium and magnesium on the darker side. This discovery raised several questions about the geological processes that could lead to such an anomaly. Additionally, it was observed that it possessed a surprisingly strong magnetic field, particularly pronounced in its northern regions, a phenomenon not observed on other planets in our solar system. This array of discoveries not only expanded our understanding, but also challenged existing theories about planetary science. These findings made scientists rethink their ideas about how it is built and how it formed. Most planets, like Earth, have magnetic fields created by the movement of molten iron in their cores, but its unique internal structure leads to different magnetic behaviors. But there's more to it than just craters and strange magnetic field. The surface conditions are extreme. During the day, temperatures can reach up to 806 degrees Fahrenheit, which is hot enough to melt lead. At night, however, temperatures drop dramatically, creating a sharp contrast with the daytime heat. The severe temperature changes, along with the other recent discoveries, show us that it is far from simple. It remains a source of wonder and study, challenging what we think we know about planets. Here, temperatures can drop to a bone-chilling minus 292 degrees Fahrenheit. This happens because it has a very thin atmosphere, which doesn't do much to control the temperature or hold on to heat. Despite these extreme conditions, new research has uncovered some fascinating details about its surface. In 2012, data from the Messenger spacecraft showed signs of ancient volcanic activity, suggesting that it might not be as geologically quiet as we once thought. Scientists found evidence of explosive volcanic eruptions, which means it has been more active in the past than we imagined. Then, in 2020, researchers made another surprising discovery: patches of water ice in craters at the poles. These craters are in areas that never see sunlight, making them cold enough to keep ice frozen, an amazing find for a planet so close to the sun. This has sparked questions about whether life, especially tiny organisms that can survive in extreme conditions, might exist in these icy spots. Let's explore a planet with its own set of rules, starting with its unique day and year. A day longer than a year. The latest mission to it, called BepiColombo, was launched in 2018 by the European Space Agency and the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. It is set to reach it in 2025, and it aims to gather more detailed information about the planet's surface, its chemical makeup, and its geological history. It has even more surprises up its sleeve, like its surprisingly strong magnetic field and the discovery of water ice. And here's another strange fact. Even though it is very close to the sun, it has a shorter year than its day. Wait, how can that be? Normally, we think of planets spinning around once each day and orbiting the sun once each year. But it is different. It takes just 88 Earth days to complete one orbit around the sun, so its year is much shorter than ours. However, a single rotation on its axis takes 176 Earth days. This means a day there is twice as long as its year. And that's not even the strangest part. If you were standing on it, you'd see some very bizarre things. The sun would rise, grow bigger in the sky, and then suddenly seem to stop. It would even start to move backward for a bit before finally continuing its journey across the sky. This strange movement happens because its slow rotation can't keep up with its fast orbit around the sun. Why does it rotate so slowly? It's because of something called tidal locking, a process caused by the sun's strong gravitational pull over billions of years. However, unlike our moon, which is fully locked with Earth, it is only partially synchronized with its orbit. This creates its odd spin pattern where its days are so much longer than its years. Unlike Earth, it is stuck in a unique position with its rotation, meaning one side is always facing the Earth. It spins three times for every two trips it makes around the sun. This unusual pattern, known as a 3-2-spin orbit resonance, creates a very extreme environment on its surface. Because of this pattern, one side constantly faces the sun and gets extremely hot, while the other side is left in the dark, becoming very cold. This leads to some of the most drastic temperature changes in our entire solar system. Mercury barely has an atmosphere. In fact, it's so thin that scientists call it an exosphere. This exosphere is made up of gases that are always escaping into space. They are replaced by things like the solar wind, radioactive materials breaking down, and tiny meteorites hitting the surface. Recent research has revealed some surprising things about the exosphere. For example, in 2020, data from the Messenger spacecraft showed unexpectedly high levels of water vapor. Scientists think this water vapor is created when hydrogen from the solar wind reacts with oxygen in the minerals on the surface. The slow spin and quick orbit create unusual effects on its magnetic field. Despite its small size and slow rotation, it has a global magnetic field which is believed to come from a unique process in its liquid metal core. This process is shaped by the odd orbit and rotation. Even though the magnetic field is weaker than Earth's, it is still crucial. It protects the planet from the harsh solar wind. Without this magnetic shield, the solar wind would quickly strip away what little atmosphere exists. The way it spins and orbits also creates some fascinating sights. At certain times, some spots on the surface, known as hot poles, seem to make the sun pause in the sky, causing those areas to get extremely hot. On the other hand, some regions near the poles are always in darkness and never see sunlight. Amazingly, scientists have found water ice in these shadowed areas. Next, we find out more about the icy surprises hidden in the shadows of this hot planet. Exploring the hidden craters. But this isn't the strangest part. This ice stays frozen because these craters are hidden from the sun's rays, keeping them very cold, even while nearby areas are scorching hot. This surprising discovery has led scientists to wonder if there might be other materials, maybe even organic compounds, hidden in these cold, dark places. Sending spacecraft to Mercury isn't easy. Due to its fast movement around the sun, these missions need careful planning. Spacecraft often have to make several flybys of Venus and Mercury to slow down enough to enter orbit. This tricky maneuvering is necessary to handle the challenges posed by the rapid pace through space. The BepiColombo mission is currently on its way to Mercury, using the gravity of other planets to adjust its speed and direction slowly. Launched in 2018, the spacecraft is set to start orbiting Mercury in 2025 after 9 flybys around different planets. Once it reaches Mercury, BepiColombo will face the tough job of managing the strange day-night cycle. The spacecraft must control how much it heats up from the sun while also keeping its systems working during the long, cold nights. Finding this balance is crucial for the mission, especially considering the harsh conditions caused by the unique spin and path around the sun. New computer models have recently provided insight into how fast Mercury is spinning. These models suggest that it might have spun much faster in the past, but its rotation slowed down due to the gravitational pull of the sun and impacts from space objects like asteroids or comets. This information helps us understand Mercury's past and gives clues about how other planets in our solar system developed over time, but that's not all. As scientists dig deeper into their research on Mercury, new questions arise. They are curious about how its core stays partly molten despite the long cold nights, and how the unusual orbit affects its surface. These questions show just how much there is still to learn about our own solar system. The unique features challenge what we know about how planets form and develop, pushing us to expand our scientific theories and explore new ideas. And there could be more surprises waiting beneath its cratered surface. Even though it's the smallest planet in our solar system, Mercury has a lot of fascinating characteristics packed into its small size. It constantly surprises researchers with its unique traits and unexpected discoveries. One of the most interesting finds about Mercury is its surprisingly large core. Dr. Nancy Chabot, a planetary scientist at Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory, led a study that found its core makes up about 85% of its total volume. This is much larger than Earth's core, which is only about 15% of Earth's volume. But why does it have such a massive core? One idea is that it might have been a much bigger planet in the past, but lost most of its outer layers due to a huge collision early in the solar system's history. This theory, called the hit-and-run scenario by Dr. Eric Asfaug of the University of Arizona, suggests that a large object might have crashed into it, stripping away much of its mantle and crust and leaving behind the iron-rich core we see today. But this wasn't the only unexpected finding. It also has a surprising magnetic field. Unlike Venus and Mars, which don't have global magnetic fields, it has one that's about 1% as strong as Earth's. This magnetic field adds another layer of complexity to the already intriguing nature of the small planet. Now we uncover some shocking findings about its magnetic field and surface. The strange mysteries of Mercury's magnetic field. NASA's Messenger mission made a surprising discovery. Its magnetic field is just as strong as Earth's. This was unexpected because it is a small planet that spins slowly, and scientists didn't think it could keep a magnetic field going. Dr. Katherine Johnson, a scientist from the University of British Columbia, and her team found that its magnetic field isn't centered in the middle of the planet. Instead, it's shifted by about 20% of the planet's radius. They think this might be because the crust is uneven in thickness, which changes how heat moves inside the planet. In 2020, scientists found sulfur, potassium, and sodium on its surface. Normally, these elements would burn off quickly at high temperatures close to the sun, so finding them was a big surprise. Dr. Patrick Peplowski from the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory suggested that these elements might have come from comets or asteroids hitting it long after it was formed. But this wasn't the most surprising discovery. Scientists also found water ice in craters near Mercury's poles. These craters are always in shadow, so they never get any sunlight, keeping them very cold. This allows the ice to stay frozen. Dr. Nancy Chabot was part of the team that found this ice, which is an exciting find for a planet so close to the sun. There's more. Researchers also found hints of organic compounds in these craters. These dark deposits might be complex carbon-based molecules, the kind that could have played a role in the beginning of life on Earth. This suggests that even with its tough environment, the planet might hold clues about how life started in our solar system. But the surprises didn't stop there. It has shown signs of being geologically active, something scientists didn't expect. The Messenger mission found evidence of recent volcanic activity. Dr. David Rothery from the Open University in the UK noticed small, bright spots on the surface that seemed to be volcanic vents, which means the planet is still undergoing changes. Its chaotic terrain is a large area of mixed-up hills and valleys near the South Pole, about the size of Texas. According to Dr. Thomas Waters from the Smithsonian Institution, scientists think this could have been formed by strong quakes caused by the sun's gravitational pull as its orbit changed. Many unanswered questions remain about this little planet so close to the sun. What else might we discover? Recent studies have revealed some surprising details about what lies beneath the surface. Dr. Amir Khan from the University of Zurich, using data from NASA's Messenger mission, has taken a closer look at its inner layers. His research team found that, like Earth, it has both a liquid outer core and a solid inner core. However, its solid core makes up a much larger part of its total size compared to Earth's, which could explain some of the unusual magnetic properties. These discoveries challenge what we thought we knew about how planets form and change over time. Even in our own solar system, there's still so much more to understand. As we wait for new space missions to provide further insights, we are left to wonder what other unexpected features might be hidden beneath its cratered surface. Current missions continue to reveal that it is just as fascinating on the inside as it is on the outside. one key finding is about the planet's core structure. Unlike Earth, where a liquid outer core surrounds a solid core, its core is mostly liquid with a solid part in the middle. This unique structure was confirmed by small changes in its gravitational field, observed by the Messenger mission. Moving deeper, we examine the unusual structure and history of this small but intriguing planet. A dark exploration beneath the surface. But this wasn't the most surprising part. The solid portion of its core is estimated to be about 1,260 miles across, which makes up roughly half of the total core size. This is quite a bit larger than Earth's solid core, which accounts for only about 20% of its core volume. The size and characteristics of its core are crucial for generating its magnetic field. Even though this field is weaker than Earth's, it's surprisingly strong for such a small planet. There's more to learn about its structure too. Scientists believe that its mantle is much thinner than they originally thought, only about 260 miles, 420 kilometers thick. To put that in perspective, Earth's mantle is around 1,800 miles, 2,900 kilometers thick. This big difference affects how its surface behaves and how the planet handles heat. In 2012, an exciting discovery was made about its hidden layers. The Messenger spacecraft found signs of ancient volcanic activity, revealing shallow pits called hollows. These hollows were likely formed as certain substances disappeared from the planet's crust, suggesting that it might have once had more of these volatile materials than scientists initially thought. Fast forward to 2020, and scientists analyzing Messenger's data made another surprising discovery. They found evidence of a massive ancient pool of magma beneath its surface. This ancient magma sea might have played a key role in shaping its landscape and interior structure. This old magma sea could also help explain some of its unique surface features, like the large, smooth regions covering much of its northern area. These regions, known as the Northern Volcanic Plains, are believed to have formed from huge lava flows that occurred early in its history. But that wasn't the most surprising finding. In 2022, scientists uncovered another secret from Messenger's data: signs of nitrogen beneath its surface. This discovery hinted that the nitrogen could be a remnant of an ancient atmosphere, possibly pushed underground due to its intense heat and solar radiation. This hidden nitrogen raises interesting questions about its past. Did it once have a thicker atmosphere? And if it did, what does that say about its early climate and the possibility that it might have been habitable at some point? There's another fascinating mystery involving its hidden layers, the discovery of water ice in craters at its poles. These craters, which are always in shadow, keep the ice frozen despite being so close to the sun. Some of this ice might be relatively new, deposited by comets or asteroids in the last few tens of millions of years. Dark deposits also exist that scientists believe could be organic materials. These substances are more volatile than the ice and might be leftovers from comets or asteroids that struck it. These organic materials offer a unique opportunity to study how such substances are spread across the inner solar system. Could these organic materials indicate past life? Leave your thoughts in the comments, like, and subscribe for more.